So I'm standing here with Steve Bidgood, one of the partners of Salt Creek Grill, right in the heart of Rumson. Steve, welcome. You have a beautiful establishment here.
Thanks for being here, and we enjoy having you here. I just want to let you know, I'd like to invite everyone to come and visit us here at the Salt Creek Grill, right on the beautiful Navisink River in the downtown part of Rumson.
And a beautiful thing is when they do come to visit, you have valet parking.
We have valet parking every night of the week.
And you have a feature that I don't think too many restaurants have.
We have a nice outside fire pit here, and it's protected by all the elements. You can come and sit year-round out here.
Okay. That is definitely a fire pit.
Frank, this is the fire pit I was telling you about. I'll tell you, you can't believe how many guests like to come out here and sit and have a cigar or a cigarette or just sit and relax and have an after-dinner drink. You know, during the winter months, if it's snowing or anything, it's protected by our ceiling, and we have overhead heaters, so it's comfortable out here year-round. And so
this is beautiful. You don't even think like you're in New Jersey here.
No, you think you're like in a little ski lodge in Vermont.
That is perfect. Okay, Steve, let's go inside and let's show the people your restaurant.
All right, great. I look forward to it. Come on in, everyone. That's a very comfortable restaurant, as you can see. We just did a nice remodel, and we have booths, we have tables right on the windows. We accommodate all large parties, and most importantly, we take reservations from 2 up to 20 in our main dining room.
Well, that's great. And, you know, the tables are absolutely beautiful wood, and the lighting. I love the lighting in here.
Yeah, with the remodel, really put a lot of nice atmosphere. You can see the menus at night, and really the ambiance here is beautiful, and it's very comfortable in here.
And the ceilings, even the ceilings. I mean, you really did it. You did it right.
And it's not a loud restaurant, which is great because it does get a little busy, but it's not loud because of the high ceilings here.
So if you want a nice, comfortable, warm, cozy dinner or meal, Salt Creek Grill will be the place for you.
Come on in with a nice Frank Lloyd Wright atmosphere here.
So, Steve, we're standing right next to head chef Bobby Belt. Welcome, Bobby.
Thank you.
We heard that you have mesquite here at Salt Creek Grill.
Yes. Mesquite wood we fly in from Texas. No gas, it's an open flame grill.
Why mesquite wood?
The flavor, yeah. It kind of separates us from just places with gas grills and that kind of thing. So.
I happen to know, I have to tell you, Steve, nothing like a steak cooked on, you know, mesquite wood. It's phenomenal.
Steak, piece of fish, I mean, it really changes the flavor. It's unlike the chips that you get at a normal backyard grill.
Our steaks are always, we won best steak in Central Jersey a few years ago, and our New York strips and filet is very good.
My personal favorite is our pork chop. It's a world famous pork chop, well known for it. One of our biggest and popular items. One of my favorites.
Steve, we're at the bar.
One of my favorite places. Very comfortable bar. You can get full meals here. And I'll tell you, the bartenders have been with me for a long time, so they really take care of my guests.
And you know what? You have a beautiful view of the water.
Everyone likes to come in and sit here. I mean, you sit and you see the boats go by. You see people come up and dock and dine. It's awesome. There's a lot of action that goes on in this bar.
Now, you also have TVs everywhere. You have TVs in the bar, so if you're seated here, you can look up and see them, and then you have them on every corner.
Stimulus Monday, you get everything included with your entrees. We have our half-price bottle wine night on Sundays and Mondays. Tapped out Tuesdays for all the beer lovers. All of our draft beer is half price. Wednesdays, all the wines by the glass throughout the whole restaurant, dining room and lounge, are half price, 32 different varietals. Thursday's Martini Madness for that martini lover. And then Sunday through Thursday's Prime, we do a whole complete dinner, prime rib, appetizer, salad, soup. So, and Sunday's champagne brunch, you can't forget that. So come on in and try one of our value nights.
We have banquet facilities.
We do. We have a great banquet room, or it can be divided into two different rooms from anywhere from 20 to 150 people. And the beautiful thing about it is right on the river. The guests can go outside the doors and go onto a manicured yard, go out on the dock, which the bride can even arrive by the boat. Or if the guests are coming, they can do dock and dine any night of the week.
And then you also have a full service bar down there.
Full service bar. We have an elevator that brings our guests down because it is on the river level. So it is just a beautiful, beautiful atmosphere in the room. The nice fall wedding, a nice summer wedding. It's gorgeous.
So there you go. If you like a nice steak or fish cooked on mesquite or a pork chop, you come to Salt Creek Grill.